the trade barriers that China imposed on Australia in 2020 are cases of economic coercion.
Without China, a catch that used to fetch $80 a kilo is getting as little as $25.
This was massive. This was the end of our export to China.
I feel that we're just really a pawn in their political game.
And the intent is for China to change Australian policy.
Four Corners, Poking the Dragon.